9 Delta.
What's that?
Hey, where are you at?
Huh?
Where are you at?
Frickin' Alaska.
There's a plane coming in to pick us up.
But that's all right, you'll get there.
Nothing wrong with being snugged in. All right, I'm crawling in. Take care, thank you. Just unloaded, got our stuff here on the beach. All ready to go, plane's taking off. Look at this view we get to wake up to.
Bear. Now it snaps.
Alright, so we got a little latch so we can take it down. This is our cook tent here. Got a stove in here. Bob will be sleeping in here. That's the kitchen sink right there. Got a heater, dining room table. Got all the necessities, everything you need right here.
Here we go, day one. What is it, 8 o'clock in the morning? 7:30?
We've already seen one bear this morning, one that we saw yesterday. He's up here on this ridge. They call him Mohawk, Gerald named him. He's got some rubs, a great big old huge hump on him. But he's up there somewhere.
8 a.m., Gene.
8 a.m.?
And we're off.
Got a big eagle's nest. Got an eagle's nest right there, right above camp.
Look at that mountain. You got that?
Oh, yeah. That beautiful mountain. Put this camera down and start glassing this side hill looking for some bears. Here we are out in the boat, just glassing what we've been doing for the past hour, hour and a half. There's a couple otters right there. They've been out here all morning with us. There's a All right, we just got dropped off on shore. Bob's gonna go park the boat out there because the tide's going out, so it doesn't dry dock on us. And we're gonna climb up on this big old peak here, and then we're gonna glass that mountain over there on that side. Caught. Oh, there you go. You're about to lose the.
Yep, I got you.
Keep going. No way. We're going to video you struggling. This is awesome, dude.
We're ready.
He's got his perch right there. We're going to glass that mountainside. Look for bears.
Can you see the eagle's nest?
What day is it?
Hell, I don't know. I think it's Friday. The 22? 4-22-22. Okay.
Day 2. Got a little bit of a drizzle this morning. Pulling out away from camp. Got a black-tailed deer. Strolling down onto the beach over here. We've seen quite a few deer today up on the hillside. Got some sea lions over here on the other side of the island. Got three of them over there. Look like big old blubber patties down there. Glassing spot for the day. We're sitting on an island. Gerald's in the spotting scope. This is we're looking at today. So beautiful to sit and watch that all day. Day 3.
April 23rd.
You look pregnant with your coat like that.
Yeah, okay. Is that better?
See, he's got binoculars in there. He's not really pregnant.
Saw three nice bear yesterday. Real nice one in the evening that we're going to go back and try to find now because the wind wasn't right and we didn't have enough daylight. So we're hoping to find him this morning and put the herd on him.
Beautiful. You know that chocolate's probably not good for him.
Oh yeah.
Probably give him shits. Spread it around.
Let me get the M&M side there, okay?
Yeah, you probably shouldn't have chocolate.
right, you can have the cashew. I'll let you have it.
This is our little lunch buddy over here. He ate half of our sandwiches, but that's, guess he's all done with lunch. He's had it out.
Pretty sure he's never had a macadamia.
I'm pretty sure he hadn't had a macadamia. There's a bear right there, walking out on the flats. About an 8-footer. Got a little bit of rub on the front of him. Got a bear right there and another bear coming behind it. That's not a cub behind it.
No, that ain't no cub.
That bear is as big as it is.
Oh, come on, Bob.
That might be a cub, yep. Look at that.
They're fucking huge.
What day is it?
I believe it's day 4. I believe it's Sunday. What's that, April 24th or something like that?
Something like that.
It's Sunday. I know that.
How many bears you see yesterday?
About 8.
8 bears?
About 8.
Yeah. Why didn't you shoot one?
Huh?
Why didn't you shoot one?
Bob wouldn't let me.
Bob wouldn't let me.
Yeah. Saw a couple of nice ones on the beach, but they were naked. I guess that's why they're on the beach. They were going swimming.
They were going swimming, yeah. All naked. Their hair all rubbed off.
Maybe. Yeah. So talk about the two we saw on the island.
Tell them about it.
Huh?
Tell them about
okay.
Island bears.
So it was on the way out in the east. And Bob looked up at the top of this island. He's like, there's a bear. And we're like, yeah, whatever. But there was a really nice sow, and then a cub came out behind it, and it was quite a bit. And it was a beautiful blonde color, and then the legs were darker. Oh man, it was a sweet looking bear. Monday, April 25th, we said. Day 5. Yesterday we saw 10 bears. We did our first stalk halfway up the damn mountainside in our waders. My legs feel it. It's so damn brushy when we got up there, you couldn't see shit. I don't know why Bob let us up there. I think it was another one of his jokes.
Yeah.
Anyway, we're heading out on day 5. I think today's a lucky day.
And there's a beautiful mountainside. Sun coming over it. We got a bear came over the top last night. We got tracks up there in the snow. So we're gonna go out here and get out away from the mountain a little bit, park on an island in Glass up there and see if we can't find him. But he's up next to that snow line somewhere, about right up there. So right at that tall spot, and then hopefully I don't know if you can see it in this film or not, but he came down right off that peak right there, and then that's his tracks right through there. Hopefully it comes out on here, but hard to tell in this little thing whether you can see him or not, but bear tracks right in that area right there. So we're gonna go out here, park, see if we can't find him. Okay, everybody, things just got a little intense. Actually, had to draw my sidearm. We woke up a big old mama and her baby right here. This is her bed. We were standing right over here, right beside that tree right there. We woke old mama up and her baby. And I say baby, it's a 300 to 400 pound baby. And she was a monster of a magnificent animal. But yeah, at one point we were probably 30 yards away from them. When I first seen them, we were maybe 50, but they were just bedded right here. They've been living out here on this island for quite a while. There's bear scat all over. There's a fresh pile. Gerald, appreciate that. Oh yeah, zoom in, get you a good one there. But yeah, there's plenty to eat out here. Lots of green grass, but yeah, I didn't think I'd have to draw my sidearm, but I did. Luckily she didn't want nothing to do with us. She just wanted to be away. And actually she ran up the hill to a spot where she didn't have a choice. She had to come back down by us. And then we didn't have a rifle with us, so Bob headed back to grab his rifle, and when he headed back, then they come heading down the hill towards Gerald and I, and we drew on her and started talking to her, and then she took and cut and went right down there, right down to the other side of the island. So we are sharing an island with a mama and her sow. It's not a big island, but so. But that was pretty exciting. Ready off the get-go this morning.
Okay, Tuesday, April 26th, day 6. We're going after that bear. Yesterday we saw 15 total. We had a close encounter with the sow and her cub on the island. It was kind of interesting. But it was a good day. We saw a lot of bear. Hopefully today we'll shoot one. Today is day 7. Lucky day, I think. I had to look. It is Wednesday, April 27th. We saw 9 bear yesterday, so it wasn't quite as many as we have been seeing, but had an encounter with another bear on an island that we left on the island, so if we don't get something bigger, we may have to go back there and tag his ass. But he wasn't that big, but he was beautiful. But we're heading out again. Hopefully today's the day. Say good morning, Bob.
Morning, Bob.
Harbor seal over there.
We're hiking around to where we're gonna sit tonight. The tide is out, so we couldn't get the boat up in here. So we just had, half mile hike or so to get back in here. We're gonna go up on Fox Point. We call it that because that's where the came up, was eating out of our hands, and that's right there. So look at all this stuff. It's kelp and barnacles. This is how high the water goes up to where that kelp is at. So when that tide comes in, it is really deep right here. Got some big caves. Real big caves in here.
Okay, so today is April 28th, day 8. It's a beautiful morning. We ended up seeing 8 more bear yesterday. Right towards the end of the day, we saw a couple real nice ones. One disappeared before we could study it very well, and the other one hung around. We're hoping to go get that bad boy this morning. And so far, we've seen 62 bears. So, yeah, it's been a really interesting hunt. And like I said, it's day 8. I'm getting tired. I want to end it today.
Say morning, Bob.
Morning. Nice day.
Here's the cameraman that I have to keep reminding that he has a camera.
That he's actually a cameraman and not somebody just to enjoy the scenery.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's been pretty exciting. I can't believe the amount of bear that we've seen in 7 days, but I think today might be it. We got a good one spotted last night, and hopefully he stayed where we left him and get Gerald up there on him. So yeah, that's all I got.
Next camp. Not quite big enough to shoot, but it's beautiful though. It's crazy. By brown bear standards, he's a little guy. Still 400 pounds though. But you don't even care about us.
Good morning. It is Friday, April 29th, day 9. Still no bear, but we had a few good sightings yesterday. And we're gonna give it another shot. We have another outfitter or guide coming over to help us today because they're done with their hunt, and we'll see if we don't get lucky today. That's all I got.
What about the weather?
It's gonna rain all night long, and it's raining today, and the forecast shows rain for the rest of the month. So we're gonna make the best of it, but it's kind of dreary.
We do have our Century Eagle here. Wishing us luck today. So hopefully that's a good sign right there.
Should I take it from here?
Yeah.
wait till he gets past that tree. If you can. Turn it all the way down to 3 power and get on him.
Got him.
You see him?
He's still.
Yeah, one more.
If you can put one more in him.
I don't know where.
Through the shoulder would be preferable.
You see him?
Yeah, he's laying right at the bottom of the hill. Okay. Hang on. You got him. He's on his side.
Good job.
Good job, dude.
I lost my bullets.
Yep, he's on his side, laying right there. He's moving a little bit, but.
Do I wreck some more?
Do you want to slide down there to that grass and make sure that he's.
You got eyes on him, though?
Yeah, I'm on him. I'll tell you if he moves.
I'm glad you moved over here. I don't know if we would have seen him.
Yeah, we wouldn't have seen him.
Well, he might have over there.
Okay, he's kicking a little. Alright, we got a bear down. Big old bruiser. I mean a big old bruiser. He's laying right there. Couldn't get much for video because he was in the brush and he walked right up and was staring right at us and Gerald put it straight on him. Just dumped him and then put 2 more in him. But that bear is stone dead. Good job, Gerald.
Hey.
Dude.
I think this is where.
Dude, you just killed a grizzly bear. A big ass one. He's freaking huge, dude. Look at that grin on freaking Bob's face down there. That is a monster. Okay, I'm gonna turn this off and then we're headed down. All right, Bob's already down to him. Made sure he was down good. We're headed down in now. This is steep. What day is it, Gerald?
It is day 9 and he is mine.
That is a giant bear. Oh, look at that thing. Oh my God. Look at the size of that bear. Oh, that is a beast. Oh, how beautiful is he? Look at the blindness on that dude.
It's not rough, Gene.
That's just all blind, isn't it? Oh my God, he is gorgeous.
He is freaking gorgeous. He might
fall. Yeah. Look at that. That is a Kodiak Island Brown. Oh man. How beautiful is he?
Holy. He is huge. He had to wait for him. Alright. This ain't great.
Wow. Look at that.
Start up his nose.
He's a fighter. Look how scarred up Gerald's nose is. He got blood running down it. Ooh-wee. What a beautiful bear.
All right, that ain't gonna bust.
Look at the melon on him. He's gorgeous.
I guess I'm supposed to do this too.
Oh, look at those claws. Those look at those claws. Oh, man. Look at that straight on shot. Look how long those claws are.
Look at that fur, I can't believe it.
That is so beautiful. Just beautiful blonde.
Shoot him straight on.
Yeah.
Didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got him right perfect.
There. Yeah.
Oh boy. Look at that noggin.
This camera will probably never work again. As much water it's on it, but but that's all right.
Wow. That's gonna look nice up there on your wall.
Shit.
What a beautiful bear.
Oh, I love the two-tone.
Yeah, isn't that something?
I love it.
Hardly ever see it in the bear. Usually little bears.
I mean, that's really what I was interested in.
Yeah, you said that a couple times.
Well, hey, we gotta get the right cameras out.
All right, well, we're gonna get some good pictures of him, but I wanted to put my hands down there. Look at the.
Yeah, you know, I don't know if we've ever seen this.
Look at the size of that paw. Look at those claws. Ivory tips on them. Nice big chocolate.
Thank you, Jesus.
All right, here we are. All done butchering. Almost forgot to get some video of it, but Brogan showed up just in time to help us pack out. Bear, he's got the whole bear in there. Took a back strap. We're gonna do bear back strap tonight for dinner. Had three of us cutting up bear, butchering, so worked pretty good, but Brogan's a big old young man. He just threw that bear on his back and took off. All Brogan right, carried it all the way out. Good morning, Gerald.
Hey, good morning. Saturday, April 30th. Right?
Yep. I think so.
Because we got a bear on April 29th. Saturday morning, we're all packed up. Just buttoned up the tent, we're ready to leave and head back to the lodge because we scored yesterday, which you have already seen in the video. But hallelujah, we don't have to hunt in this damn rain again. And oh man, it poured all night long. But it's a good thing. We're getting ready to leave Weasel Cove.
All right, we got most of our stuff down on the beach. In fact, we got all of our stuff down, but we got some stuff here from the main camp that we got to get down there yet. And then Brogan, he's out there already. And then you got Bob there. They're packing stuff down out of the main camp, so we're gonna help them do that. And then we'll be in the boat the next frame. Parting thoughts. Pulling out of Weasel Cove, so.
Have a nice day to leave, huh?
It is. Damn nice day.
Nice day yesterday. Weather's turning bad, so it worked out perfect.
Yeah.
Rained all night long. Snowed up on the mountain. So, you can see. Can't even see the top of the mountain now.
And so we've been here 11 days. Yeah, that's long enough.
Yep.
Yeah.
Kind of getting sick of Bob anyway.
I'm feeling sick of you guys. All right.
Just pulling into base camp. We made it over from Weasel Creek, the spike camp over there. This is main lodge here, tucked back in here. Brogan's over here unloading already. So we're gonna pull up and move up there. Okay, here we are. We're at our little cabin at the lodge. We'll do a video on the outside. We got a nice little front porch here. Really sweet little porch. This is from our front porch, our view. Got Bob moving in down there. That's the bear shed, or the salting shed. And there's the Camp Raven right there. But this is awesome in here. We're in a log cabin. This is beautiful. This is Gerald and I's bunk. Gerald's defiling it already. We got our stuff half moved in here. Just got in. And we got us a living room. There's a cabin on the other side and a gentleman that is on the other side, but this is the main living room here. Got a little heater in here. It's real nice. Just beautiful place. This is our little common area here. Lots of reading material. In case you get weathered in, which is possible out here, but even more so, oh my God, what is this? Is that a hot water heater and a shower? What? Are you kidding me? Look at this. What? Oh my, it's a toilet. Oh my God, Gerald, it's a toilet.
I haven't even looked at it yet.
It's a toilet. Look at this.
Oh my.
It's been 10, 11 days since we've seen a bathroom. You can't imagine how excited we are. Gerald, dude, it's a shower and a toilet.
It's going to be great.
Oh my God. Yeah. And we both smell like bear, but just so beautiful here. So, okay, Gerald's fighting something again. We're not sure what, but.
Yep, and look where I've got him.
Oh, he got one of those dinosaur looking things.
So I can reach in his mouth.
Yeah, you can lift him up like a large drum bag.
Uh-oh. It's got
him. Look at that dinosaur.
It's got him for half a minute too. How the hell did
it? Look at the horns on the top of his head. Oh, look at that. Just pulled a crab out of him. Look at that thing. Dang. All right, I'm going to turn this off and then I'm going to get the regular camera out. Well, or not. Okay, no photo? Okay.
Oh, damn.
Let's see how it is. All right, back to fishing we go.
And this is Ryan. Say hi, Ryan.
Hello.
He's our guide and he's the gaffer.
There he is, coming right at you.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh shit, that's a big one. Turn him, try to pull him this way. Got him. He's going to...
Oh my.
We got an 80 pounder.
Holy shit, look at that thing.
Oh my gosh.
What do you think about that, buddy?
Oh my god, oh,
dude! You just caught a 100-pound halibut.
Holy shit!
Good job, dude.
Yep.
Oh, oh look at that thing. Yeah, that's the second one he's caught now. Thing's crazy looking. Oh, look at that. Just look at the head and the fin sticking out on that thing. He's just got a little bitty body, but the head and mouth are
enormous. He's got a crab in there.
He's got a crab inside. Oh, look at that, a big old crab down in there.
Let's get that out, that might be good eating.
Is it that big?
That's pretty big.
Turn it over.
Give up the crab. Yeah, get that one out.
Oh, guys. You just
look at that thing. Whoop. Down he goes. Big old cod. Big gray cod. Look at that sucker. Woo wee. All right.
Shit. You guys are taking fish.
Guess we're going to take him home with us. All right. Hold him up. Look at that. All right. All right. Weasel Cove. See you again, my friend. Here comes Willie coming to pick us up. These guys are unloading all of our stuff, getting ready to go. So. And here it is raining again. Leaving Kodiak Island. Any parting thoughts?
Shit, you didn't tell me I had to make a speech.
Hey, it's no. Raining.
Imagine that.
I didn't know it rained up here.
I'm gonna miss that.
Look at that view. Right, yeah. We're walking out the plane.
It's been a great time, but it's time to go home.
Time to go home.